You were created to do what? To subdue them. When you face challenge or sickness, you remind yourself with them who you are. Hallelujah. Amen. Hallelujah. God is so jealous about that part that he didn't even want a human to rule over another human. He didn't want your father, yes, it's good to be under the father. But there was the time that God said that men shall leave who? The father and who? You shall leave the people that used to rule you when you are age, so that now you can be under me. Because the leadership of men are failing over the time. Do you know that? Men don't want another man to rule him. Do you know that? Do you know that? The only one that can rule us, because when men rule you with a term, he will try to take advantage of you. But the only leadership that will never fail is death. It was in this Bible that I discovered that even the first time that God tell the woman that your husband will be ruling you, if one sin came in. When men did what? When both of them fall. Because normally, at the beginning, God didn't create a man to rule over his wife. At the beginning. It is wrong to think that since I am the leader, I can rule over her. Amen? Hallelujah. Because in the first place, when God was created a woman, where was a man? He was doing what? Not only sleeping, he fell. God put him into the deep sleep. Say deep sleep. Because he didn't want you to know what she had deposited in her. You have to discover it. Amen?